Kathy, police and prosecutors pretty much lay the blame of this deadly ordeal on Brittney Robertson. According to this criminal complaint, they say that she killed Rachel Thompson because they were in love with the same man. However, Robertson's mother says despite her daughter's violent past, that's just not possible.
I do not believe she had anything to do with these murders.
Denise Robertson asked that we not show her face, but she says she wants to tell her side of the story. Sitting in her Germantown home with her fiancé, Robertson recalls the last time she talked to her daughter, Brittney. It was last Friday, a few hours after Rachel Thompson and her sons were killed, and a few hours before Brittney Robertson was shot in the back of the head on the northwest side.
Brittney called me hysterically crying. She told me that morning that house had been ambushed by several people.
Denise Robertson says based on that conversation, she thinks her daughter was worried about her safety and was trying to make it to their home when she was killed. However, police have a very different theory. They say Robertson killed her roommate, Rachel Thompson, because Thompson had a child with Robertson's ex-boyfriend, Maurice Fizer, who is in prison. According to court records, Robertson told a friend she killed three people. She told him, quote, it was her ex-boyfriend's baby's mama and her kids, that she stabbed the woman with a knife a number of times. I asked Robertson's mom about those allegations. She refuses to believe it. She says the truth is going to the grave with her daughter.
They may had to make sure they stopped her, obviously. Otherwise, she was going to tell the whole story.
Denise Robertson filed two restraining orders against her daughter last year, saying she feared for her life. I asked her about that today, and Denise says that she filed those simply to get Brittney to turn her life around. She says that worked, that she was turning things around. She admits that Brittney at one point was dating Maurice Fizer. She says, though, that she never would have killed for him. However, police say that they have numerous witnesses that say otherwise. Reporting live outside the Milwaukee County Courthouse, Brendan Conley, WISN 12 News.
Brendan, Milwaukee's Mayor Tom Barrett says the crime shows people who are